YouTube channel. In this tutorial, we are going to create this cool particles logo animation, which can be also used for your text. So let's just start. First, we will create a new composition with the given settings, and our animation duration will be around 5 to 6 seconds. Let us take 6 seconds. Okay. Now, we will just import the our logo or text, whatever you want, into the main scene. So we will go to file, info, and choose the file, and choose our logo. I'm choosing this one here. Okay. Now we will create first background, new solid, and this will be our background. Okay. And here we will go to effect and presets, and then just search for the ramp, and then we will add ramp to this solid layer, and we will just ramp shape radial ramp, and use the color as I have chosen here, this one, and just start of ramp would be the center of the solid, and end would be okay. Now we will put the logo into okay. Now we will just recompose it. So later we can just replace this logo with another one with a single clip. Okay, recompose and compound, and we will go to this pump one, and again pre-compose it. Okay, now we will just create a mask over here. Okay, and go to mask one, mask path, and after few frames, around 5-6 to 7 frames, we would add a keyframe mask path. Okay, and put the feather around 30 pixels. Okay, now we will go to our end of the animation, it will be around 3 seconds, and we will just place this mask. Put this mask here. Okay, let us just play it. Let us give the feather. I forgot to put the value from 40. Just looking good. Okay. Okay, now we will go to our main comp, and we will just add our comp 2 below the comp 1, and we will just add a linear white to it. Okay, and the linear wipe is the position of these keyframes. It is around, it is at 7 frames, and the last keyframe is at 3 seconds. Okay, so the same we have to put here. First, we will transition completion would be first 6 seconds. Okay, so we can go to 6 seconds. Okay, and add a keyframe to transition completion. Okay, it would be 0 here. would be 100%. Okay. Display. So it is. We will just rotate the Y angle to 90 degrees. Okay. It will mesh. Okay, cool. Great. Okay. Now, if there is some glitch between these two layers, just we will slide SDU to open the active keyframes, and we will just slide these two so that our Y matches with the ML layer mask. Okay. We will also increase the feather on this Y around 20. We will just go to track code particulars. Add to this third layer. Now we will make this layer 3D and go to this solid layer. And just click on emitter type to layer, and we will just layer emitter, and we will select logo png comp 1, this one. Okay. And particle with time display. Okay. So we have to increase the particle size. So we will increase it to around 30,000. Okay. The display. And our two particle live would be 2 seconds, and size in the RAM would be 4. Okay, so life would be 2, and we have to reverse the gravity. So we will just give it to some negative value of around 400, so the particles would fly upwards. Display. Okay, now these are flying upwards. Cool. Now if velocity is a little faster, you can just decrease the velocity here. It is 100, to you should keep it around 80. Display it. Now it will be perfect. So if our logos are very small in size as compared to our composition, so we will just scale them a little bit. Okay. and now if you want to just replace this logo with another one and your animation, you will create another animation with very simple ways. For that you will just go to file, import, and import the another logo. Like I am choosing this one right now. Okay, and we will just go to Vilcius logo.png comp 2 and put the logo here. Okay, and hide it, and we will move to the center. And just we have created another animation here. Simple, we just single click. That is why we have created precom in the beginning to make things easier like this. Okay, I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial and learned something new. If you have any questions, put them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.